Thank you, Dave, for that wonderful guitar interlude.